Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here today on Tips to Fix. I will show you today an amazing software for converting your videos from MOV to MP4, okay? I will do a review for this software today and let's see how faster it is. This software will convert your video with 60 times faster than others. So let's see today in the action. Let's go directly and see the software, how it works and if really is that fast, okay? You will see this is very trendy. It's very new design, it's very new and I like this colors and the way how they build. It's 3-in-1, it's convert, download and edit. But we will focus today on convert the video, okay guys? And there is here an option that you will see, lossless conversion. Okay, but before we go here, we will drag and drop here the video format and let's see how fast it is, okay? So what I gotta do is just let's drag and drop this MOV file here, open up and let's see, here it is. I have here the original format and my format is here MOV and you see it's 379 megabytes and I will keep all the audio tracks. It's interesting that it has keep all audio track, or if you want you can choose no audio track at all. I will keep all audio tracks because I need them. And if you want to put more audio track here, you can add an audio track. Cool features. Okay, nice. And then choose the format that you wanted to convert it. Here you will see there are a bunch of formats, okay? And you choose the one that you wanted. I will choose here MP4 and I will choose Smart Fit, same as source. This is, I don't want to lose any frame or anything. I will keep it same as source, but I need the format MP4. That's great. And then you choose the folder where you wanted to convert it. Maybe I create a new folder here. Browse selected folder. Okay, great. I just changed the path. Okay, and it's created a new folder here. And then, so we have here an option that is lossless conversion. With this option here, it will make this convert much faster. Okay, just click it and you will see it here, ultra fast conversion. If you only need to change the format of the file, it's recommended that you use a lossless conversion method, which can increase your conversion speed, okay? Up to 40 times faster. The main time formats are supported. And before, I will enable it now. I need this option. Let's see with this option and without this option, how fast it will be, okay? And what is this? Disable hardware acceleration. If you disable the hardware acceleration, then the speed it will be a little lower. But I need that. I need this to be enabled, okay? If you have your GPU with CUDA and it's good for conversion, then you choose your hardware acceleration on, enable it. And I have both of these on. Okay, let's try to convert it right now. Convert. Ooh, whoa. What was that speed? Super fast. Let's put a bigger video. Let's see. Let's try another one, okay? Let's take this 4 GB video. How many seconds or minutes will convert it? Convert. Okay, let's see. 4 GB video. Remaining time, it will be four minutes. But 4 minutes, it's good, okay? It's nothing for that process. It's 4 GB, okay? So let's disable lossless conversion and see how fast it will be. Okay. And let's turn off also the hardware acceleration and let's see. But also something that I wanted to tell you is very important thing to convert videos on with video converter is very important. Your graphic card support CUDA and it's great graphic card. It will help you because you will enable that option that is graphic acceleration. I mean, hardware acceleration. Okay. It needs 4 minutes to convert it all, but it's working. As you see, guys, it's working. I will cancel it. I will bring another video here. I will bring this one here. and I will try to convert it as it is. Convert. This is fast now. I mean, less than a minute. That's great. And then you see it's 62% faster. Okay, it's done, you see. So we have here converted two videos. Let's see here the video. These are the videos here and converted videos. And I have here MP4 video. And as you see, let's open up and see if it works. And this is working great. Okay, so today we will give for free for 1 month, 5 licenses. So if you wanted to get the license for 1 month and you can give it a try and use it yourself, and you will, if you like it, then you will buy the next month. We have only 5 licenses to give for a month. So send us an email and you will see email on the description. So what you gotta do to get the license for this software for free for 1 month, only for 1 month, you have to share this video or one of the videos that you like on Tips to Fix. Share it on your social media, send me an email with your proof, subscribe Tips to Fix, leave a comment here, and then just send me an email with a proof that you subscribe the channel and you share the video, just 2 screenshots or something like that, and I will create a license for you guys. It's for only 5 first persons. Okay, so also the great thing is that you can get this software 30% off today, and you will see the coupon code on the description. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. God bless you, and don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. See you on the next video tutorial. Bye.